want the cake.
So you actually have a cake?
We can pay!
Yes. Yes, you will pay. But first, a test.
Thank you.
respected. Please do not engage with turrets heading towards redemption. Turret redemption lines are not rides. Please exit the turret redemption line.
As a template. Now, if we pull out the template turret, it'll shut down the whole production line. Right, I'm gonna have to hack the door so that we can get at it. Technical, you'll need to tell me while I do the template. Done! Hacked! Okay, go on, just pull that turret out.
Template.
Last one. That should do.
Template missing. Continuing from memory.
Oh, it hasn't done it. Alright, let's figure out how to stop this turret line. Have you got any ideas?
Wait, where are you going? Where are you going? Oh, have you got an idea? Okay, well, alright, good. Just do your idea and then come straight back.
This is just... Template. Response. Template.
Sorry, what's going on over there? You know, I'm actually over here still thinking really hard.
Template. Response. Template. Response. Template. Response.
Yeah. Well, you're not in the wrong turn. I'm gonna drive to save my baby, pal. Where we go? Is the jet light? Can't see a thing.
Template. Response.
Yeah, what? This is ridiculous.
Template. Response.
Yeah.
What do you have there? What are you?
Response.
Oh, brilliant! That's brilliant!
New template, excellent.
If we're lucky, she won't find out where her turrets are crap until it's too late. Classic. Okay, keep your eye on the turret lines. I'm going to go and hack the door open.
Okay, I'd like to start hacking. It's a little bit more complicated than it looked from your side. It should take about 10 minutes. Keep one eye on the door. This door's actually pretty complicated. Oh, I launched the door beams. When was there any sort of announcement before it opened? Like a buzzer or an alarm of some kind? Or like a hacker alert?
I mean, you know, fair enough, the important thing is it's open, but just in, just mention in the future. Cough or something. Alright, now, she can't use her turrets, so let's go and take care of that neurotoxin generator as well. Bring your daughter to work day. That did not end well. And 40 potato batteries. Embarrassing? I mean, I realise they're children, but still, you know, low-hanging fruit and all that. Maybe science for you. Baking soda volcano? Well, you know, at least it's not a potato battery, I'll give it that, but it's not terrifically original, is it? You know what I mean? Not exactly primary research, even within the child sciences. Look at that, it's growing right up into the ceiling. The whole place is probably overrun with potatoes at this point, isn't it? At least you won't starve, though. I'm pretty sure we're going the right way, just to reassure you. Don't worry, I'm absolutely guaranteeing you 100% that it's this way. No, it's not this way. Okay, let's try this way. Some sort of control room up at the top, so let's go investigate.